5th seed Broken Bow defeated 4th seed Wayne to knock the Blue Devils out of the Class C1 2019 Nebraska State Volleyball Tournament at Lincoln North Star High School on Thursday. Broken Bow won in four sets, 22-25, 25-20, 25-8, 25-18, and now will face undefeated St. Paul on Friday. Wayne's season ends with a 29-6 record. For more from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.